Sarah's a hardworking little gal, and she sings pretty, and everybody likes Sarah, and she does a great job. I think she got 7 songs and out of the top 25 out of 2,000 some songs we have on the web. So Sarah does a great job, and we're glad to have her here on Stroll Down Memory Lane.
Yes.
Sarah, come up here and sing a song. I know this song's going to bless your heart because there's a lot of truth to it, so I'm going to dedicate it to Debbie and Ronnie at that Acre Station Meat Farm in Pound Pine Town, North Carolina. I guess somebody went in there the other day, and they had our program on the web just blasting away. So that was good. So, but anyway, we thank them for that. And so come on, you've heard Sir Hardison from Janesville, North Carolina, saying, God bless the USA.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I weren't from my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my life, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. To be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that a right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt.